Hello everyone, this is Ziying Zhu from Swiss Hotel Management School, class 17. And today, I will going to report my first period of internship. And my first period of internship is in Shanghai, China. And my position is being a sales and like the service department. So here is a quick view of my store I work for. So in that pictures, we can see that there is a coffee station front of our store and front of just like the front of the shopping mall. And this coffee station is really special. It's like the crossover of our store. And the coffee station is called Fact and our store is called Intercept. So they cross over and the coffee station is called Inner Fact. So it's just like our store have the coffee station for rest area and the back is the area for selling the clothes and something like that and something fashion items. So I'm going to introduce our store and our company. Our company is called Li Gao, but our store's name is called Inner Set. Inner Set is just from the word intercept, it just changed the middle words, and which means to cross the path. And it is a point at which those ideas and culture overlap and coverage. It just bring the fashion, arts, and like the something new or street culture and music, and they bring it together and make a new generation. So here is a picture of my workmates, and they're really nice to me, and we always do teamwork together. And in that picture, we are the same position, same department. We are all being the sales for our shop. Okay, see that picture? It is my outfitter of when I'm working, and for our policy, we must need to wear the brand and our store have or without any logo, just like all the black or all white, it's okay. But if you need to wear the clothes within the logo, any two should be our stores have. See that? This is our store. It is like the high fashion style. And it has have a huge area in the shopping mall at the first floor. So here is our warehouse and all the clothes should be ready in this house. Okay, so also we have a rest area right over here and also here. So I'm going to introduce how I'm working as a sales in our store. I think it is similar as I working in Call Palace before in SHMS. I mean, I need to serve customers, like when the customers come in and I will welcome them at the first and know what they like and what they want, and maybe decide, oh, I want to find hoodies, and I will give them recommendation by different colors, different types, and let them try it on, then ask them like or not. I think it's really funny because I like communicate to other peoples and I can know the fashion trends because everyone has different ideas. So it is really funny, but for real, it is hard at the first because as I said before, our store is a multi-brand collection store. So there are lots of different brands in our store. So I need to know all the brands in our store and remember the brand's culture, designer's name, and the designer background and history. So it is really hard to remember them at the first time. So I feel a little bit shy to communicate with customers because I'm very, very afraid I said the wrong information to them. So my coworkers always help me to remember the brands, and they will show me the classic items of each brand, and then I can remember them by the pictures. So it is really quickly way to know the brands. So I think it's also teamwork. It is different type of service, so it can help me know how to keep a good relationship between customers and I, and it is also helpful for working in like hotels or some other jobs. Also, for my second period of internship, I was working in the same company but different position. I think it can help me know the working environment deeply and know the temper of working in that company, so it's really nice to me. I think my advantage is I always keep very good relationship between customers and I. Like, my customers come to our store at second time and they knew me before, and they will ask me, "Oh, Joey, do you think am I looking good in black hoodie or white hoodie?" And I will answer them, "Oh, you look good in black hoodie," and they will pick the black hoodie. They just trust me, and I think my customers, not just my customers, it's like my friends, and I will give them my advice and they will just trust me. So I think it is really nice. For my weakness, I think it is every month we have the KPI for our store, so if I cannot finish the goal from store manager, I will feel very stressful, and I will feel very sad when I go back to home, and I will think why I just cannot finish that goal, and I just cannot control my emotion very good. That is my weakness. I need to improve it and feel relaxed. The problems I met is, especially in weekends, there are huge amounts of people in our store because the holiday vacation, and like a customer come in and she want try 3 piece of items, like the hoodie, a t-shirt, and pants, and maybe she is a girl and the size outside the shop is the big one, and she need to the smaller one, and I go back to the warehouse to take for them, and maybe she try them all on, but she don't like it, and then our fitting room will become mess, and I just cannot clean up by myself, and then my co-workers will come together and clean up the fitting room together, and that can save a lot of time, I think, because when I do it for by myself, it will take a lot of time to put them in this area. So I think maybe teamwork can save a lot of time to me. For our involvement of our sales team, I think it is very peaceful because we have a same goal, like the team KPI. So we should finish that goal together by teamwork. So we are really peaceful, and in daily life we're just like the very good friends. So that's all I want to talk about. And in addition, I always be the model of our shop, and like we have some new things coming, and I will wear it and take picture. Just have a look, and bye bye.